Hope you can tell me something about this.
I've told you the truth.
Thanks for having my back.
Company. Running for cover!
They'll be hell to pay if Gallileg hears about this intrusion.
Damn it! Fire!
Hell yeah, smoke those fools!
Somewhere. We'll find them. I know their shits are out here. Keep looking, fellas. They're around.
Hey, hey, hey!
Lacey Penner?
Yeah? What of it?
Jesus sent me. He said you were his collaborator.
Collaborator, huh?
More like co-conspirator. Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. Yeah, he said you were working on some songs together.
Well, I'm just the messenger. He's the artist. These notes contain intel about an operation led by Captain Savage. If Jesus can compose a tune out of them, the outcasts should be able to decode it in time to mount a defense.
You sure he'll be able to do that?
He'll find a way. But you need to be very careful. Jesus is a dead man if this gets into the wrong hands. Guard it and him with your life.
I hear that.
Nothing out here. Whatever, just keep looking.
Me too. I heard the RTO talking to someone last night. It sounds like real shit going down on this island. I don't like it.
No one's dumb enough to be out here.
Yeah, I knew no one was around.
What the? Wake up!
What are you doing here?
Who are you?
This is the intel? Oh, this is gonna be a fun one.
So you think you can make some sweet music out of it?
Of course. Never been a code I couldn't play. Oh, this is a little complex. Captain Savage, huh? That complicates things.
Complicates things how?
Well, this plan of his seems elaborate, and anyone involved in relaying this message, if found...
Lacey told me it would put you in a lot of jeopardy.
Everything we do for the outcasts puts us in jeopardy. This would be a purer form of annihilation. Plus, it's personal this time. Look, this is gonna take a while. Come back in a bit once I get the creative juices flowing.
Will do.
Please.